corn hurts. It must be going to snow.